How to delete Apple ID. Deleting an Apple ID is a simple process that can be completed in a matter of minutes. However, before you proceed with deleting your Apple ID, there are some important things that you need to consider. Once an Apple ID is deleted, it cannot be recovered, so it is crucial to make sure that you are ready to say goodbye to your account permanently. Here is a step-by-step guide on how to delete an Apple ID. Backup your data. Before you delete your Apple ID, make sure that you have backed up all of your important data, such as photos, contacts, and documents. This will ensure that you don't lose any important information. Sign out of all devices. Make sure that you sign out of all devices that are currently using your Apple ID. This includes your iPhone, iPad, Mac, and any other device that you may have used to access your account. Let's see how you can delete your Apple ID. Open your browser and navigate to privacy.apple.com. Sign into your account. Enter your Apple ID and password to sign into your account. Is it possible to be asked for a two-factor authentication or another option? Here you can request a copy of your data. Select all data you want to download and go to the bottom and click Continue. Now tap Complete Request. Before you request the deletion of your account, please wait until you receive a message from Apple. After you download all the data, you can proceed with your request to delete the account. So go back on your browser to privacy.apple.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page until you reach Delete Your Account. Click Request to delete your account. Scroll to the bottom of the page, click the drop-down box, and select one of the following reasons. Once selected, click the Continue button. On the next page, you will be asked again to confirm that you want to delete the account. Choose how you wish to be updated about the status of the deletion of your account. After you have confirmed the deletion, the Apple Privacy page will provide you with a unique code. You will want and need to write this code down somewhere safely, whether it's in a password manager or a protected note. Tap Continue. Now write the code you had on the previous page and tap Continue. Confirm the deletion of the account. From there, Apple will review the request in order to verify that the person attempting to delete the account is actually you. According to Apple, the review process can take up to 7 days, at which point your Apple ID and all of the attached data will be deleted. Apple does provide a way for you to stop the process, which is where the aforementioned code comes into play. If you reach out to Apple support and provide them with the code, you can request that the account deletion is stopped. It's important to note that once your account is deleted, you will be unable to recover any of the data. So, what happens after the Apple ID account is deleted? You lose access to all Apple services and features. When you delete your Apple ID account, you will no longer be able to access any of the Apple services and features associated with that account. This means you won't be able to access the App Store, iTunes, iCloud, Apple Music, or any other Apple services. Your Apple devices will be affected. If you have any Apple devices linked to your Apple ID account, such as an iPhone, iPad, or Mac, those devices will be affected by the account deletion. You will no longer be able to use those devices to access any Apple services or features, and you will need to remove your Apple ID from those devices. Your data will be deleted. When you delete your Apple ID account, all the data associated with that account will be deleted permanently. This includes your iCloud data, such as photos, documents, and backups, as well as any data associated with other Apple services, such as iTunes and Apple Music. You cannot use the same email address again. Once you delete your Apple ID account, you cannot use the same email address to create a new account. This is because Apple does not allow email addresses to be reused after they have been associated with an Apple ID account. In conclusion, deleting an Apple ID is a straightforward process that can be completed in a matter of minutes. However, it is important to understand the consequences of deleting your account and to make sure that you have backed up all of your important data before proceeding. If you have any questions or concerns about deleting your Apple ID, feel free to contact Apple Support for assistance. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.